Real quick audio check. One quick check. Morning, good afternoon. Hope everyone's doing well today. I know I was off yesterday. Like, I know I said I was feeling better, but like yesterday I woke up feeling like shit, so feeling a lot better today. Hopefully we'll be fine. Like, I was able to go on a bike ride this morning, so that was cool. Also, side note, like I tweeted this earlier. One like, let's go. But like, I don't believe in, like, superstitions or, like, omens, but, like, because, like, I was walking out the door to get my bike, right? And in the path in our garden was a dead mouse. I'm like, fuck, uh-oh, head decapitated? Not fun. It's like, we get a lot of, like, stray cats come in our yard. I was like, okay, that's kind of sus. I got my dad and he picked it up. And then I went biking as normal on the trail. Another dead mouse. I'm like, oh no, what's going on? And then, just about home, I stopped at, like, the corner store and got some snacks, which I haven't gotten in a long ass time. But, like, on the sidewalk near my house, like, maybe 2 blocks away, there was a blood-soaked, like, surgical mask. And then, like, a foot away from it was, like, a bloodied piece of paper. And I'm just like, holy shit. It's like, this is looking like some horror RPG, I don't know. But, like, I took pictures of it. Like, I'm not gonna post it, because, like, if it is actually something, I don't want to get, like, you know, I don't want to get killed, too. Oh, that was, like, it was just weird. Like, it was weird. But, we here, we're fine. Okay, so we're gonna do more of the Odyssey run. I know, on Monday, the golden turnip fucked me up, like, it made me want to quit, like, legit. I think it took me, like, 20-30 minutes to just get that one freaking turnip. But we did it. We finally did it. So gonna do more Odyssey today. I've decided I don't really want to do art on stream unless I'm really up for it, or just do, like, an art-exclusive stream. I'm working on other projects on the side right now that I don't want to show anything for yet. So I'm trying to focus more time into that. But, yeah, so I think the new schedule I want to try out is Odyssey for Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then Stardew Valley save for Thursdays, and then Mario Online for Friday. That way I get more variety, because, like, I don't think I could do Odyssey every day, because that's going to give me, like, a fucking migraine every day. Side note, I painted my nails yesterday. Oh, there she goes. Look at that. It's like a deep teal and then a tan nudish color as the accent nail. It's from Mahalo Taka's new matte line. I love it. Like, it's super glossy, so you don't need gloss top coat. It's nice. It's nice. Anyway, too much talking. Change it to just chatting. Okay, let's go. Start! Yeah, so we're still in luncheon right now. We're back here. Okay, I was able to get the chef costume on Monday. Oh, I don't need to go this way because I already got the secret there, so I can just go up. I wish the camera was zoomed out more. Personally. Ooh. Something there. I don't know how to do any of the fancy gems. We hate this. I know earlier near the start there's one character like, oh, I bet you could find stuff if you fly. So I assume there's a character you can capture where you can fly. Oh no. Oh, saved! Saved! I don't think there's any character to where you can fly yet. Skip. There's something for sure on that platform that we'll have to go back to. Ooh. Oh my god. Finally, a checkpoint. Which? Oh, it became the meat. I did not realize we were this close to the boss on Monday. Shot, it's this easy. Speed run. shot. I thought you had to, like, fight the guy. Or maybe that's in, like, once you beat the game. Okay, I'll take that. Got a W right from the start. Let's go. That's a cool shot. We gotta go back up? Bruh. Yeah, we blasted all the way back here. That's one angry volcano. The volcano is still erupting. Where the frick are we? Oh, there's no checkpoint there anymore. Ooh, there's a slot. Trying to think of how to get over there. Gonna have to get a blob. Let's see, what's the best course of action? It's probably just go through this path. So I don't know how much time. I don't know how much time going to that. Where this checkpoint will save. Ooh, saved. Oh, the path is different. What? Oh yeah, here is block now. Okay. Interesting. Ooh. Something there. Challenge here. Ooh, wall jump. Okay, I can probably do this. Yo! Got him! Ooh, just one more. Cut through here. Okay, so you're supposed to go this way. In this stage. Uh-uh. Oh no! I need to practice my ground pounds. There we go. Is it really though? Oh, okay, I see it goes on the other end. When my computer summon, if you hear it, I'm sorry. Please, come on. Ooh. Gambit. Did I get this one? Oh, no shot. I can't go on top of them. Okay. Let's go! Try. Nah, we're good gamblers. We know when to stop. Look at those cans up there. You see them? Ooh, I need that. Oh, come on. I need that last one. Badge. Oh, back here. Okay. I'll take that. Get another heart? Ooh, yeah. Go. Come on, I just knew that last one. Oh, we got it. Okay, we're good. Please. Ooh, we dodged that fireball. I don't understand what those pillars are for. Like, is it just to practice the mechanic? This is gonna suck. It makes it seem like there's something in there. Oh yeah, there is. Yo! I have to get in this one. No. Close. Ooh, yay, we got it. Nice. This when you like, I'll turn my head in real life. Oh. Did I do something wrong? Oh, okay. Am I not supposed to? Yeah, there's nowhere to get in that door. I fucking hate puzzles, like, my brain's not big enough for this. Okay, so obviously we jump here. Hey! Good morning, Pokai. How goes the collecting? It's going aight. Going aight. We have 131 as of Monday. So, see how it goes. I think luncheon is fun. I got the number 3 of the Golden Parsnip. It took me fucking 30 minutes on Monday, and I was livid. I don't know if you've gotten any of, like, the non, like, essential ones, because I know you do speedruns, but, like, it killed me. Yeah, thank you. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, that one's missing a flame. Maybe that's it. Hey, okay, I did it. I figured it out. Oh, please don't. Damn, yes, I try not to do that, so yeah. Like, right now, I'm not trying to speedrun, I'm just trying to, like, I like exploring, so I like looking at every nook and cranny now when I, like, I can always go back and do that later, because this is a completionist run. But, like, just knowing that I did it, even though it took 30 minutes, I did it, you know? Come on. Not what I want. Oh no. Oh, I lost a hat. No. Edge. That toad in the background? Yeah, it is. Oh, frick. Maybe the strat to get to him is to land in the lava and just bounce over there. We need that. Okay. Immediately loses it though. Fuck! I haven't played for a day, so let's blame it on that. Not that I suck, it's just I haven't played for a day. I heard a bell chime. I don't know if that was in the game or my phone, because I've never heard that tone. Yeah, it must be the game. That was weird. Yeah, I don't know if you can. Maybe you can jump that far from here on the lava. Fuck. Frick. He looks like he's gonna project you though. Little tip, when you get burned, try not to move since the game will force you to run if you move. Okay, thank you. At least I think that's how it works. Okay. That probably is. That makes sense. Because I know when I get burned, like, I'll just, like, move my Joy-Con. Ooh, checkpoint. I need that, please. Okay, saved. I kind of want to see if I can get towed by jumping in the lava. Try. Ooh, I don't know. No, not gonna make it. Yeah, there's gotta be something else. To get him then. Because I know in some speedruns the strat is to like intentionally get hurt so you can like jump further. Try and find a lava bubble. That would make sense. That would make too much sense, okay? I don't think there's any over here. Wait. I thought I saw one. It was by the Toad Island, like right behind it. Flip it. I saw it. But I don't see any bubbles here. Maybe you have to like carry one, not carry one, but like capture one and bring it here. We'll come back to it. Cuz I'm very much like I have to get it when I see it cuz I know I'm going to forget about it, but like I know I'm going to have to come back here anyway. If I'm gonna get literally all the moons. Because, like, when I explore, I don't like going to the same spot twice. Okay, we had a mini F, but we are back. Okay, just gonna check real quick that it's back up. Okay, one more. Okay, she's back up. She's back up. We're good. We're good. I apologize. I don't know what the fuck. I have an Ethernet, like, hardwired into my laptop, and, like, still, she just drops sometimes. Yeah, oops. It's okay. She's back, I think. Now, see if she's up on mobile. Yeah, she's up. Okay, we're fine. Yeah, I have a hardwire, so I don't know why the fuck it dropped. Also, like, my mom, she had to work from home today. So maybe that could be it. Maybe just more people using the bandwidth. That hasn't happened for like a week though. So maybe it is just too many people using the internet. Oh. Because like my mom, when she works from home, she does use a hardwire as well. Not mine. She just unplugs it from my computer. but that could be it, maybe. I don't know. Oh, okay. That's a really good tip. When it comes to solo games, that I find that putting the Switch on airplane mode can help. That way the Switch isn't using it too much bandwidth. Okay. Okay. I will definitely try that. Like, I know whenever I stream, I turn off the Wi-Fi on my tablet and then my other computer. Oh my god, is this where I die? Okay, we're gonna go around. That's a really good tip, thank you. I turned off everything but my Switch. Because the only online game I play on there is, I think, Mario Kart. Hey! Thank you for following, Leon Speedruns. I appreciate it. Yeah, so, exclamation moon is just a brief explanation of the prop, because this is not a normal speedrun. It's not a speedrun at all. Basically, we're working towards filling up our moon jar, which is right here. Fuck me. On the right. Because, like, I want to incorporate something, like, crafty into whatever, like, run I do, I guess. Back here. I am no pro by any means, so do not- the timer is just a clown on me to see how long this will take me. I know the completionist run for normal 880 is like fucking little under 8 hours, I think. So it's a casual run for funsies. I appreciate you coming in, man. Hope you're doing well. Okay, I guess that side is bad. Oh! Ooh, there's something there. Oh, no shot, no shot. No, please! There's gonna be lots of L's, just so you know. Okay, we're not gonna go for that right now. Back to it. I wonder why there's this elevated platform. I wonder why. Gotta go. Have a good stream and good luck on finding ones. Yeah, thank you for coming in today, Polka. I appreciate it. Tips really helped. I'll make sure to turn it into airplane mode. But thank you. I hope you have a great day. Enjoy your classes. Have fun. Fuck me. Let's just end. End it right now. Thank you, yeah! I wish I could sing on stream. Like, I really wish I could. I mean, I can, but, like, gotta delete the VOD then. Because when I was thinking of, like, concepts and, like, what to stream, I was like, ooh, I can play, like, chill games and just sing the whole time. But then it's like, you can do that, but then you can, you a bigger chance of, like, getting clapped. You, fuck. Okay, back here. I guess that works. I'd honestly just rather respawn. But I am right here. Cause like, you can sing live covers on Twitch, but like, you just can't like rebroadcast it. That's why you don't see a lot of VODs from like music streamers typically. Unless they're like partnered, then they have a bit more productions. I can't jump. Third try, believers? Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm checking an email. What's the point of going onto that left ledge? Can I stand here? Oh, saved! Oh, come on! Oh! Okay, we got it. I was just gonna say, seems kind of sus if there's a big ass hole in the wall, but that's where the fruits come from, huh? See, I wish I knew how to do cap jump, like, actually good, or cap throw. Then I can actually play the game, or like, do cuts and stuff. There we go. Speed run. Oh, can't sing, don't sing. So I'm listening to my own personal like singing playlist. All the songs that I like to sing, rather. I think what I can do is get those purples first and then backtrack. See what's over here. I'll do that. Ooh. You gotta wait. I think, because like, figuring out like perception and depth is so hard. Just in general for me to, for like 3D platformers. So just looking at where the shadows are, that helps a lot. Okay, so we're gonna backtrack now. That angle sucks. I'm gonna time this perfectly. Fuck! Oh man. I'm back here, let's go. I'm gonna become so good at this part. I almost ran into it. Oh, we can jump over it! That's actually cool. I did not- oh, no. You were tall enough to jump over it. Actually pretty epic. Ooh, a coin. Oh, almost had it. Is there really nothing here? No shot. Oh, okay, I see. How do you throw Cappy just like straight up? Let's check the action guide. Oh, okay, I shake it out. That makes sense. Okay. There we go! Oh. Is this just a shortcut? Oh, that's cool. Nice, now I don't have to go that way, because that way looked a lot more difficult. Itch. Imagine if I just jumped off here. Imagine. Thank you. Okay, so I can't touch the food. This seems like some Vore shit, I don't know. But don't sing. Okay, this is so tempting. I really want to do another singing stream. The only issue is, like, I like to do it when there's, like, minimal people home. Strat is trying to destroy as much of these as possible. That way it doesn't block my path when the war shit happens. But what am I supposed to do? I'm obviously supposed to go up it. Okay, I jump on it. That makes sense. There's a surprising amount of hearts in this level. This boss, rather. Oh, we need that, we need her. Oh my god, I keep falling off. We need her. Okay, this sucks. Actually. Oh, come on, we're so close. It's almost like the hitboxes are off. Oh, really? Oh, that was close. Oh, we're so close. Let's go. Come on! Let's go. We did it first try. Wait. I don't think that was first try. It wasn't first try. It was second try, I think. Let's go! I mean, honestly, the color palette for Luncheon is really cute. Nice. Now we can get out of here. Actually, let's see if we can buy some clothes. Got every clothes item for now. Another one. Another one. Now that we got our clothes, we can go ahead and go to the next kingdom. Oh, come on, I'm so close. Got him. Ooh. Okay, so there's... gonna get this door and then try that speed challenge. Oh, frick this. Oh, no shot. Ooh, frick this one, dude. Best bet for me is just to wait. My skills are not there yet. Okay, at least this saves the two minions that I got already. Not that'd be sad. Let's go. Thank you. Yeah, I don't want to do that right now. Oh no. Okay, we got it. We got it. We're fine. First try. Why did I boost there? Okay. Maybe I just need to not push forward. Okay, I think that was it. Ooh. There is a moon here. Wave effect is so cool to simulate, like, heat waves. Nice effect. Some purple coins. Oh, does it really not work? Oh no, is this like the second turn up? No, no shot. Cause there's no way to get back there unless you take cannons. I don't think you could take cannons. Or take turnips in the cannons. Like the Olympics. So I guess we do have to give one of like the hammer thrower to dudes. Let's see if I can get just purple coins here. If not, it's okay. Okay. Fill up the Odyssey. So we are about an hour into today's stream. I might go for an hour or another two. Yes, got more in there. So if you're new here, like what you see, go ahead, drop a follow. It helps me out. If you're a returning reviewer and you're hanging out, I appreciate you. Get back to it. Ooh, we're close. Now we can head to Bowser's Kingdom. Wait a second. That can't be good. Rainbow Fog? Trying to tell me something? I'm even charred up still. Funny. Also, drink some water. Forgot, drink some water. Since he took the time to steal the stupendous tea, I imagine that's what he's serving at the reception. Seeing as how we got some time to kill, let's use some useful skills. Good topic. We ain't ever gonna have that. Now back to our investigation. Next up we have, the Bowser in Bowser's Kingdom. Is that Bowser? I've got a bad feeling about this. What? Are we shaking? Why? Uh-oh. Now how does Bowser get a dragon? Let's see you survive this, plumber boy. Sheesh. I mean, Bowser's ship doesn't look too evil. It looks kind of cool. Why didn't you know the Odyssey is broken again? Yeah, it's really fucked up this time. Like, severely messed up, dude. Ooh! Nah, I hate when it, like, cocks you and it gives you coins. Hate that. Yo! Moon! Nice! You got 699 coins. There's a joke there. You know, like, I never understood the 69 joke. Like, I always clown a meme if people said it. Like, I didn't, like, get it till I was maybe, like, 18. I was so much more reserved and, like, innocent when I was in school. My ears are bugging me. Please. Yes. I was so close, like, so close. I'm back here. Okay, it doesn't give me anything. I wonder if the coins respond. Nope, okay. That's fine, that's fine. Second try? Any believers? We got to the third stage. First try though. Don't get it. Okay, that was bad. Okay, I got the rhythm down. Yeah, we can do it. Third stage. This gives you a lot of hearts, surprisingly. Okay, there's a lot of these this time. Yo! Second try. Let's get these hearts first. I'm a hoarder. I gotta get every single coin. Okay, that was it. Weird. Oh, that was cool. That was cool. I jumped from the top of the head. Yeah, that one is fun. Moons are in this kingdom. Only 10, okay. I wonder where they'd be if it's in such a little space. That's the whole map. There must be like a pipe or something. I don't want to go back and see what it looks like. I can talk to it. So tired. Ooh, look, the eye follows you. Chaos needs. Okay, we're good. Okay, there's a rocket, okay. Oh, the eye is so creepy. Not as creepy as that fucking mask I saw earlier, my god. I see. Yo, big brain. Yeah, I've never seen this stage at all. Cool. Ooh, okay. Fuck. Yeah, let's see if this will work though. So maybe that's the end. It's probably the end. We're back here. Imagine I fell off here. Oh, am I able to carry shells here? Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Okay, no, I can't carry it. Maybe. I think what I can maybe try. Oh my god, I'm so fucking smart. Look at that. Best is just to go like center, center, and then top. I guess it's not supposed to be. It's probably supposed to be like diagonal. Like bottom, center, top. But whatever. Please be a heart here. Yes! We love her. If someone knocked at the door, we're fine. Oh, wait. There was another moon, though. Maybe I do have to go down. Is there any way to go back? I think when I picked up that shell and it went down, I have to go back and do that again. I'll probably go down that path. We're gonna try for that real quick. Now that I know what to do. Oh, okay, I didn't mean to press it there. Okay, that's not what I wanted. Reset. Oh no. Let's try again. Yeah, let's not botch it this time. No! No. Able to pick it up? No, okay. Oh, I can't go back, huh? Maybe. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to reset. Okay, it's back. We did it. Let's go. Oh no. Am I not able to make this jump? Am I really not able to make the jump? Okay, I think instead of the top, it has to be on the bottom. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay, I was just dumb. There we go. You're only four more for this kingdom. Oh, Alien Ruins must unlock once you do that one thing. I forgot what it's called. It's like it unlocks, it removes all the metal cubes, I think. The dialogue for the dragon changes at some point. Oh, okay, I got them all for now then. Epic. Well, that was certainly a doozy of an interruption, but I'm glad we got the ship fixed. Thing is how we got some time to kill, let's reuse some useful skills. Well, there it is. Now let's look at Bowser's Kingdom. Architecture, statues, Bowser's castle. Wait, he's got his own castle? Man, we gotta help those two. We're getting close to the end, boys. Let's go! I'm gonna get some water. Ooh. Just for me? Okay, I need 10. Come on, you see me. Yo. Red moons. Nice. Got him. Ooh, look at that drop shadow. That's really fucking weird. The bird on the right. No, I thought the mesh dash and the board, I thought it was eyelashes at first. I was like, ooh. Yeah, this mechanic is very difficult. Yeah, that's gonna take a bit to get down. Okay, I keep pressing the stick first by accident. These guys can't jump very far. Ooh. Come on. Point. I was close, I was close. That.
Okay.
Okay, I guess you gotta take an L there. I need that desperately. Maybe I have to take an L there. Okay, so I have to uncapture and then throw the cap. What I gotta do there? Get that last coin. There we go. Oh, coin's down there. Of course I landed right on it. Oh, sad. Come on. We did it. Okay, there's something here. I almost had it though. No, I pressed the wrong button. Okay, at least I got the coins. At least I got the coins. I went the wrong way again. See, I want to quit and just continue on. Then I'm like, I already got that far. Pressing directional instead of Y. Thank God there's something here. Oh, okay. I see a coin up top there. One single coin. Oh, I need the bird. Did it. Woo. I thought I was gonna land on the platform. Oh my god, back here. Badge. Oh, my computer's having to get him, sorry. Let's go! Nothing over here? Oh, really? Okay, you know what we gotta do. No! Hey, we're about 2 hours into today's stream. I might go for maybe 20, 30 more minutes, or until we beat it. If you're new here, and you like what you see, even though we've been stuck here for a bit, drop a follow. If you're a returning viewer, I appreciate you. Water time. Reminder, drink some water. Get a snack if you need it. Get back to it. gonna go for those purple coins and then move on. No! We got one of them. No! God. Okay, we got it. Thank goodness. We got it! Are we almost there? I think we're almost there. Oh no, I've seen videos on the final battle. I'm not gonna be good at it. But tell you now. Missing a statue.
players.
No new clothes for now. Ooh, samurai. Hoppy. I have a hoppy. My sister has my grandpa's old hoppy, and then I just got a new hoppy at my grandma's church. We went on the trip a couple years ago. I like the hoppy a lot. Blue color is nice. I think the hoppy's my favorite costume, looking at it. I've never seen it. Or the samurai armor. Pretty cool, too. Okay, it looks lame on him, never mind. Maybe you have to buy the statue, then it goes back. You want to get a look to see? To see what's going on inside, you gotta be dressed for battle, friend. That armor, you look like a samurai. Well, step right in. Yo. Animation is weird. I hate seeing like 2D and 3D animations together. Like, it's so disorienting to me sometimes. Oh. Oh, but how do I get back now? Oh, please. Okay. Not what I wanted. Maybe it won't respawn? Hopefully. Cross your fingers. Oh, I forgot it sank. Doesn't save it. That's unfortunate. We got it. Ooh, it keeps going. Birds are in the painting too. Nice. Missing statue. What are we supposed to do? Oh, we can go up here. Need that. Please be a moon or something. Okay. That was great. Okay. Oh, I probably need to ground pound that, huh? No? Okay, guess not. putting him back in his place. Yep, the wedding's almost here. The boss is getting ready in the keep up ahead. But you two can scram. Because you're definitely not invited. Oh my god. Oh, so close. Let's go! No. I don't know what I was doing there. Oh, okay, so I guess I get on top of the building. Guess not. Oh well, we'll try it another time. The boss wasn't kidding when he said you two were persistent. But I owe it to the family, to all the brutals, to come at you with everything I got. Yeah, it's fine, that's fine. Oh, we got him. Okay. I didn't realize that was the third rotation. Yo. Okay, we're getting there. Almost there. The water's so cool. Of course. I'm gonna try and get those. No, actually. I'm not. But I want that hoppy. We'll come back for that hoppy. Hey, Toad. Why are you here, man? I was walking along the rooftops for so long I got lost. But I found this power moon, so it's not all bad. Look at Toad doing a TikTok dance. Look at him go. To avoid that move. Hard for me, rather. Really? I had it. God. Am I just supposed to avoid this guy? Yeah. I literally didn't need to do him. That's fine, that's whatever. Doesn't matter. else had it though. Oh, please, no. Got it. Oh, okay. Hey, we're here. I kind of want to get a poke again. Okay. Oh. Oh, that one is super close. We're almost here. You're too late. We're off to our wedding ceremony on the moon. Oh yeah, I forgot there's one more kingdom. So close. Oh, I forgot this was part of this world. Ooh, her eyeshadow, though. Okay, so I think we're gonna try beat this boss today and then end. I'm getting hungry. Oh man. Oh, so close. I think it's funny how it's like shooting out birds. Okay, that was unfortunate. No! Ah, man. Oh, is this part again? Thank you. Oh, come on. Oh my god, I'm right between the legs. No. Oh my god. Come on. Yo! Hey, good afternoon, Fab Money. Hope you're doing well today. Oh my god. Getting near the end. Or the main story, rather. Ah, frick. This is attempt number 2 at this boss. Okay, at least I still have the bird. Because losing that makes this a pain. I wish there was a way to sprint. One more, I think. Okay, let's try and get the heart, come on. Yeah, we're good. Oh, that was so close. I captured at the perfect time there. Oh, it's getting. Oh no. Oh no. But I'm so close. Oh, come on. Yes, thank God. Okay. Second try. Nice. Expressions are great. Let's see where we're at now. We are one step away and Bowser flew off to the moon. Oh, we were. We can chase after him in the Odyssey. We just throw me on that globe. Okay, I think I want to get some clothes while we're here, and then end for today, or get close, moon count, and then end for today. So probably 10-15 more minutes. We don't get a lot of customers. I don't know if we can get the hoppy. Oh, we don't have enough for the hoppy yet. That's sad. So let's just get this for now while we're here. I really wanted a hoppy. Okay, so let's go ahead. Go back to Odyssey. Oh, she's completely filled. To the moon. Are you gonna beat the game then end stream? I only have like 10 more minutes because like I gotta go get lunch. So, oh, I can't end here. Hey, afternoon, Yana. You came just at the end, man. I'm actually gonna. Oh, I don't think I can save here. I'll have to go ahead and do the cutscene. But hope you're doing well. Heading to the final world. And then I'm gonna do moon check, update the chart, and then end for today. Probably 5-10 more minutes. We're gonna suit! Do moon cave skip then? I don't have a lot of time today, so I actually gotta go soon. But maybe next time. That yellow effect is really cool. I would like to learn VFX, but like, too tedious work. Too much. Honey Loon Ridge. Yeah, my sleep schedule has gotten worse, Law, but I won't stop trying to fix it. Did you just wake up, dude? I mean, it's okay. I've been, like, blacking out the past week. Like, I still, like, go to sleep at fucking 1 and then wake up at 7. Like, I've just been sleeping more throughout the day. Hope you're doing okay, though, man. Well, don't you look dapper? Those two must be over there. No time to dilly-dally. Let's go. Actually, how about we don't? Okay, so let's save. Stop our timer. Woke up at 1:10. Oh my god, dude. What time did you go to sleep, though? That's insane. Okay, so we got a lot. Not a lot. It seemed like a lot today. Okay, I gotta write stuff down now. That's naked 3? That's still 10 hours, though. Sheesh! Okay, well, I guess if you stayed up late, then waking up late is fine. I'll give you a pass this time. Okay, so we got 13 luncheon on Monday. Now we have a total of 24, so therefore we got 11 today. We got 4 ruined. And then 14 Bowser. And that's all we got for today, so let's go ahead. Update the chart first, because I forgot to do that the other day and my numbers were off. Okay. We got... Like, I forgot already. We got 6 ruined. No, we got 4? Yeah, 4. 4 ruined. Total of 24 luncheon. And then... 14 Bowser. Okay, now she's up to date. Okay, moon check! So, I need 11 teal, 4 yellow, and then 14 red. Yeah, 2, 4, 6, 8. 10, 11, 11. Is Easterus still treating you good? I beat the game the other day. I totally didn't cry. You know. I'm debating whether or not I want to play it on stream. I would love to, but like I'm low-key waiting for you to play the game, Yana, so you know, get on it. But I kinda wanna start Stardew Valley because like I definitely want to play more RPGs on stream. But I beat the game. Final boss was surprisingly not that bad. I mean, it still took me like 3 times to beat it, but you know. Like, the mini boss before the final boss was like a lot more difficult. Or rather, it took me longer to figure out the mechanics, let's say. Okay, let's go to full cam. Drama time. It's gonna take me months to finally get the game. Sag, I'm sorry. Would you mind if I played it then? Or like, would you just not watch? Just be like, fuck you, Megan. I'm gonna... Oh, this is actually a really cute color combo. Stop talking shit. The primaries? Oh my god. Love that. Oh, that looks so cool. Okay. That color combo smacks. I know, it's like slightly more like hued primaries, and it's really nice. It's gonna take me months to finally get the game. Sad, I'm sorry. Just stream it. Won't always be in because spoilers. Okay. Not a problem. I don't care. I want to play it again. Like, I'll probably wait a couple weeks because I want to get Stardew Valley started. We go. We are almost done with the main story. Probably gonna finish that off. Oh, next week. Because I changed my schedule. I'm gonna do Odyssey or this run 3 days. Or Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then Stardew Thursdays, and then Mario Friday. So next week we'll continue this run. It's gonna look so fucking cool when it's done. Yeah, okay. So I'm gonna end it here for now. Once again, I apologize. I was off yesterday, but you know, if you're sick, you're sick. Feeling better today. We'll see you tomorrow. Ooh. I mean, Stardew Valley's pretty chill. Like, it's not too high energy. I want to do art on stream more, but like, I'm working on other projects. Like, I want to, like, I'm working on like a bigger project, I guess. Like, I'm investing more time into that. So, we'll see. We'll see. Yeah, we're glad you're feeling better. Yeah. I think because like on the days where like I was feeling icky, I didn't go biking. And I think mixed with the fact that like I was in bed and not really doing anything. Like on the days where like I felt icky but biked, I felt like a little better. But I don't know, we'll see tomorrow. I was debating like whether or not to put in like the schedule section. They're like, hey, Megan's kind of sick, just like don't expect streams. But I was like, nah. That was at the point where like I was basically better. But yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today. Thank you to anyone who came in. We had Lay on Speedruns as a new follow. I appreciate that. We had Pokai show up, we had Fab Bunny show up, we also had Yana come in at the end. So thank you to any of my recurring folks, you know. I really appreciate the support. Yeah, so tomorrow, hopefully Megan will be good. We're gonna be starting off a new save on Stardew Valley. And then Friday, the Mario Kart Online finally. Yeah. All I want to say for now, but hope you all have a great day. Take care of myself. I will. I will. Oh, dude, the craziest shit happened this morning, though. I said it earlier, but like, out on my morning bike ride, I saw two dead mice and then like a bloodied face mask, like on the sidewalk. Not close to each other, but like just sporadically. Ew, yeah. So like, there was a bloodied face mask in front of someone's house. Uh-oh. She's buffering. Ruh-roh. Ooh, is she gonna work? Okay, it says for some reason it was buffering on my end, so I was like, fuck. Okay, anyway, start back to story time. Yeah, like for some reason it was refreshing on my screen. I was like, oh no, because I already crashed twice earlier. But yeah, so there was like a bloodied face mask on the sidewalk, and then like a foot away was a piece of paper that was bloodied as well. Like I took pictures of them both. I'm not gonna post them because like if it's actually something bad, I don't want it to be traced back to me. But like it was just like sign after sign, like something's gonna happen. Like, you know, like the IRL, like true crime shit. I was like, ooh, I mean, be like one of those, like, not informers, but like, I don't know what to call it, but like, it was weird. It was weird. Found a crime scene. I know, like, I didn't see it the first time because I was on my bike, right? So I zoomed past and I was like, wait. Got off my bike and like looked at it. It was on like the main road. So, like, if something did happen, I would assume someone would have either heard something or seen something. Like, it's on like the main 4-lane road, so like, I don't know. Creepy shit though. Okay, enough rambling. I'll be back tomorrow. Maybe someone. No, it was not just a nosebleed. I'm not gonna show the picture because, you know, TOS, but like it was like the whole mask was like red. Anyway, enough imagery. But yeah, that is all. Okay. Hope you guys have a great day. I'll be back tomorrow with some Stardew Valley. I'm gonna try and swoon some bitches, but yeah. Okay, bye.